Welcome back to the LCP Digital Learning Channel. Today I have a quick tip for you that's gonna take a website that used to not work on Safari and it's gonna make it usable again on your teacher iPad. So let's jump right in. So what this workaround is a new web browser called Puffin, and it looks like this in the self-service app. So what I need you to do first is download Puffin onto your teacher iPad. Now what's great about Puffin is it's a web browser just like Safari or Chrome, but it uses Flash. The other web browsers on the iPad no longer support Flash. So if you have a couple websites that you really are used to using that don't work on the iPad because they use Flash, Puffin is what you're gonna wanna do. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna find that unique URL that we use to go to the iRead. I've got mine in Drive. Now, one thing I have noticed when I was playing around with this is I had to get rid of the http://, right before that unique URL. So I just copied the part that doesn't have that http://. So I'm gonna copy that, and then I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna open Puffin. Now when Puffin opens, I'm gonna paste that unique URL to the very top and press enter to go. Now, it's gonna send me to the ThinkCentral. Now, before I get started, I wanna save myself some time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save this website. So up there on the top right-hand corner are three lines. I'm gonna touch that, and I'm gonna do add bookmark. Now, I'm gonna name this something that I can remember. So maybe I read games. And then where the URL is in that second box, you're gonna need to select all. Go ahead and delete that. And then I want you to paste that URL again. For some reason, iRead sends you to the website and then it changes that URL that doesn't link to it anymore. And so we have to paste that very unique URL that we have. Now I'm gonna add that. Now what's great about that is when I come back into Puffin, I can press that folder and iRead Games, and that login is gonna show up. So I'm gonna go ahead and use my unique login and password that we have from the district. And then on the left-hand side, I'm going to click Class Analytics. And then when I scroll down just a little bit, I can go to that interactive learning tools. And so now you can see when I click one of these, it's now gonna give me the option to play these games that I could have up on my Apple TV, and the Flash games work now. So this would be great to do whole group in your classroom, or if you wanna have your iPad hooked up to your Apple TV AirPlaying, you can have this as a station where the kids can play some of these iRead games that they're used to. Now this works more than just iRead. Any website that you use that has Flash enabled, this is the web browser you want to use. So remember, Puffin is a web browser that's going to help you with the websites that use Flash. Hope that was helpful, and I'll see you next time.
If you found this video helpful, make sure and hit that like button.
To make sure you get more videos like this, be sure to click right here to subscribe and to click the bell to make sure you get notifications.
If you'd like to submit a topic or concept for future videos, there's a link in the description down below.
And if you're looking for more digital learning tips and tricks, make sure to follow us on Twitter.